road off of Vina that my battery died on before we were able to get to it. And like I'm riding today, I don't have a backpack on. So I always have a backpack. But it's nice to be free of shit on your shoulders and not obstructing your helmet when you're trying to look through corners and shit. Anyways, this new road, I think it was just an offshoot of Caliente Road. Man, this road is fucked up. Holy shit. If you're in a hurry, do not take this road. Backup. Oh my god! Fucking potholes! Size of my dick! Goddamn, am I gonna come up to the Andreas Fault up on this bitch? Potholes. I mean, it was an old road, Caliente. I'm pretty sure it was Caliente. It's typically the only Caliente I've ever heard about was off of the 58 on your way up towards Tehachapi. And it takes you to Caliente, the place. Alright, never again on this fucking road. This thing is fucking me up. Famoso McFarland. Let's go with me at Famoso. We at least know where this one headed. I know where McFarland is too. There's no sense in heading up more north. Farmer. Okay, when people pat on their heads, that means that there's police around. to go riding all the damn traffic. Police were behind me back there. If you guys are wondering why I was hauling so much nuts. There was a white vehicle parked out there on the dirt on Porterville Highway. Saw it out from my peripheral and I'm like, oh fuck, that's a cop, I'm hauling nuts, he's gonna get me, so I better fucking get it. You never know, thought I'd be the type to run from the police, but you know, you'd be surprised what you're capable of. Alright guys, well, hope you enjoyed the ride. It was short but fun. Sucks riding by yourself, but it is what it is. Until next time, peace.